We're here with Team Nigeria's Joy Udo-Gabriel, who just finished fourth in the women's 100 meters final at the 12th African Games. Joy, you're so close to winning a medal, but how do you feel about your performance generally?
First, I'd like to thank God Almighty for making all of this possible for me. And although I'm not happy that I didn't get a medal, but I still give all glory to God. You know, everything happens for a reason. You can't win all the time. So it's just a phase and it will pass. So with time, I'll keep getting better.
What lessons are you taking away from the African Games?
Well, I think for me more, it will be all about the composure and being able to compete under pressure. That's all.
So what's next for you from here?
Well, go back home and go back to school. Yeah, that and work on necessary things that I would need to work on.
We also have the women's 4x1. I'm sure you're looking forward to that.
Oh yeah, sure. I am. I'm looking forward to it.
Hoping to win another gold medal like you did at the African Championship.
Yeah, definitely. We're going to win.
All right, all the best, Joy.
Thank you very much.